Yara, and we're shooting Marciano Spring Summer 2015.
Hi everybody, I'm Rachel Mortensen and I'm from Coolidge, Arizona, and we're here today shooting the Marciano Spring Summer Campaign 2015.
Today we're at Siren Studios LA. We're shooting the Marciano campaign. Very crisp colors, whites, and you know, not too crazy neon. It's all very elegant and very light and airy and springy, which I like.
Hi, I'm Eugene Bauder. I'm from Berlin in Germany. Every time I work shooting Marciano, it's fun. I just love to be here.
I've always followed Paul's career and his art, and he followed me on Instagram and messaged me and asked me for my phone number, and then my phone rang one day and I'm just kind of like, okay, whatever this is, and then I finally realized, okay, this is Paul Marciano calling me. He asked me to come in and it was great. I mean, he's so proud of his work, and he can remember every date and every model and when it was shot and where it was shot and who shot it. It was really cool.
Well, you could definitely see Paul in the brand in the way that, you know, he's a very elegant man, and you can tell, you know, in the way that he dresses his Marciano women. It's very, very elegant and womanly and beautiful.
So we're back on the set. I'm happy to be back. We're working with an amazing team and amazing photographers.
I click really well with these photographers. I mean, I feel like we kind of find each other very easily. So they kind of sit you down, but they let you move to find the right way that you think fits the clothes and fits the character that you're doing.
My process on set, it's definitely a role of a woman who wears Marciano. She's strong, she's feminine, she's confident, she's sensual. This is a woman who enjoys expressing herself, putting on a beautiful, glamorous outfit, and isn't afraid to show her style.
To me, it comes natural. I don't have to think about anything, really, it just comes. Then I get feedback from the photographers and they just adjust a few things and then it's there.
You kind of just get in that zone and you lock eyes into the camera. You're not shy, you're not afraid, you're bold, and it really matches the spirit of the clothes that you're wearing.
I like the set. It's a M for Marciano.
Very clean and crisp, you know, whites and blues.
It's very modern and simplistic, and it's all about that sleek Marciano look.
For a spring dress, I like fitted, but maybe a little bit loose. I like it to have a pop of color, not too crazy, but just a little bit to kind of fall in with the greens and the nice blue sky.
I love the like one pieces. It's very chic. You throw it on, you throw on some glam jewelry, and it's a really strong head to toe, feminine, sensual look.
Yeah, we're shooting suits, and I just got this shirt. It's beautiful. Kind of reminds me of the 50s.
I had three favorite dresses. And the most favorite one is the black with the leather, really womanly and fresh. So I'm really excited about it.
Guests in Marciano and the campaigns are always a big thing. You see, as a little girl, if you want a model, that's what you look at. And you're like, that's what I want to do. They're always iconic and just gorgeous.
I think the Marciano guy is manly and he's smart and he knows what he wants and gets a certain strength. The most important thing, you have to feel good about yourself.
I think I have moments of the Marciano woman in me for sure. I mean, the glamorous, the jewelry, the gold, the details, I love that. It's a very strong, specific style, so it's easy to just, you become that Marciano woman. We all have a little bit of her in us, I think, so.
Elegance is being confident in yourself. You know, you can tell when someone steps into the room, and carries themselves in a certain way, and you can just feel that radiating off of them. So that's very elegant to me. You know, they kind of flow over the floor. It doesn't matter if you're as clumsy as I'm very clumsy.
The sexy part is how you feel in a dress, because it can be all covered from the head to toe with the long turtleneck. But that's how you feel. That's how you carry yourself in a dress. You're confident, and that's what will make you sexy.
Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you love the spring-summer campaign for 2015 as much as we all do here on set. And I can't wait to see everybody wearing it. I know I will be.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope I see you again. Bye.
Bye.
Yay!